Gaddafi's presence, continued presence in Libya, is something that has got to end.
It is time for Gaddafi to go.
It is U.S. policy that Gaddafi needs to go.
This is not about going after Gaddafi himself.
What's in our interest, again, is working with the international community to stop an urgent humanitarian crisis, and then working over time through a set of pressure tools and with a broad coalition to increasingly isolate and put pressure on Gaddafi.